Hello!
Welcome.
It's in Provandrum.
How are we doing?
We're one of the best bottle shops in Yorkshire, Beer House. Spotted this when I was over there picking up some beers. And he just kept on saying, Stuart, pick this up, Stuart, pick this up. Simply because it's a very cool label. Zuni Beer. I just like the artwork, it's really nice artwork. It reminds me of a film called Dark City.
Of is it Alec Baldwin or something?
Well, basically, they were living in a town where it basically gets on changing, and then they found light. So there you go. So it's pretty cool. So Brussels People Hail. There you go. We've had many variations of ales. Never had a Brussels People Ale before. It's a Belgian ale. And
it's looking nice. Ugly golden.
What's the price? £2.50.
Oh, it smells nice though. You definitely get that Belgian smell. Or it almost smells like maybe like coriander or a hint of orange or something. Or
spices of the bottle.
Smells nice though.
But yeah, so what's the smell? Colour is a golden colour. Almost a white head.
It's a lovely golden colour.
It's very creamy head as well.
Yeah. With a creamy head, and it's just the smell on it almost smells like
oranges,
oranges, maybe a bit of slight coriander. I'm not sure,
which is normally with every other Belgian beer.
It does say it is a handcraft golden ale.
When I'm looking on the internet for this, the internet says it was 6%, this is 5.8%, so I don't know if it's changed. But it's nice little, almost a pie crust taste to look like.
Very creaminess on it.
Slight bready taste to it as well. It is like almost a crusty pie crust taste to it, like orange zest.
I'm trying to think, something like maybe a pear somewhere.
It's certainly got a different kind of palette on it. There's a lot of flavours there.
It's very nice. But
it did rate highly on Rate Beer. We use Rate Beer quite a lot simply because we try different beers from all over the world, and it's probably best finding the information. And Rate Beer seems the best. Because we don't know. All we know is it's beer.
And how good the taste is.
But yeah, you're definitely getting oranges.
You sort of get that.
Mouthfeel's very nice.
Like a light summer fruit.
It is a nice light
tart.
It is a very summery beer. I mean, you got a sun on it, so it must be summery. But it's nice.
Yeah.
I'm sure I can smell some Elsa.
Is it almost like cinnamon or nutmeg or something?
Don't know, but it's really nice.
Because you mentioned about pie, could it be like, you know, related to cinnamon pie or something?
Get a slight pepperiness there. But yeah, it's nice and easy on the palate, but you get a slight, you know, it's pie crust or biscuity taste, but but anyway, you take care.
Hang on, bear.
Oh yeah, and try out Beer House. And this beer, because it's nice beer. Goodbye.